with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? 17 months after losing his mother, Keala, to a four-year battle with cancer, Hilo native Cardinals second baseman Kolten Wong produced what he calls one of the most meaningful moments of his young career today. On Mother's Day in Pittsburgh, former University of Hawaii All-American extended his hitting streak to 8 games today in true chicken skin fashion, using pink lumber, 2-run home run, his 4th of the season, giving the Kamehameha Hawaii graduate 17 runs batted in on the year. Now, Kolten went 1-for-3 in the game, taking his average to .336. Cards lost to the Pirates 4-3, but no doubt on a special day, Wong played proudly in memory of his mother. And earlier this spring, our Sam Spangler spoke with the second baseman about his greatest motivation.
It's something I see you do that I think really means a lot to the people of Hawaii. They watch when you score a run, you hit a home run, you hit a single, you point to the sky and look up to your mom. To think that she's so proud looking down on you, how much does that mean to you?
Oh, that's huge. My mom's always been my biggest cheerleader, and I know she's cheering for me from up there, so it's definitely awesome to have her with me at all times. And, you know, I definitely give her all the praise and glory because, you know, she's always been the one who kind of been the back burner, and, you know, now She gets all the praise whenever I do something good.
Awesome. Again, Kolten riding an 8-game hitting streak. That's currently the 3rd longest run in the major leagues. Through 10 days in the month of May, 24-year-old is 15 of 36 with 3 home runs, 10 RBI, and 7 runs scored.